Today we're going to be discussing the use of weather-based irrigation controllers and how important they are for water conservation. A weather-based irrigation controller is a controller that waters based on the weather and a few other factors. So it looks like a regular conventional controller, but it's got a couple other things like a weather sensor that measures sunlight, the wind speed, and then if it rains, it also shuts it off on its own. When you have a conventional controller, the controller does exactly what you tell it to do. If you don't change it between summer and fall watering and that, it continues watering the same exact thing. Once we convert it to a weather-based controller, that takes all that guesswork and all that extra work out of it, because based on the weather on site, it changes the amount of watering that the plants need based on the season. So that is the greatest difference, and usually you can get up to a minimum of a 20% savings just by programming the weather-based part of it. EMWD, serving our community today and tomorrow.